My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah. Say my hallelujah, oh, belong to you. Sing it one more time, my hallelujah belong to you. Lord, I praise you, my belong. I just want to worship you. My hallelujah. You deserve. You deserve it. it. You deserve it, Holy Spirit. All of the glory belongs to you. I just came to give you some glory tonight. Whoa, 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 hey. My life belongs to you, God. All of the glory belongs to you. So all for everything belongs to you. You deserve. Give him some glory. Give him some honor. What are you living for? Yeah. All of my worship belongs to you, God. All of my worship. All of my worship. All of my worship, Father, it belongs to you. Father, we just take this time out to give you some praise because, God, you're the same yesterday, today, and forever. No one and nothing could change you. You are my buckler. Oh, you are my hiding place. Father, you are my rock and my shield. Oh, you're the one I depend on. Oh, Father, you are lover of my soul, I depend on you. Holy Spirit, we need you to come, yeah. Take full control.
Change my heart, oh God. Ooh. We fail you many times, God. But I will pray tonight, God, that you make us mold us into what you want us to be, God. Because you are the potter. I am just a lump of clay. Oh, what a potter puts the clay on the wheel to shape it and mold it. You are my potter, Jesus. I am the clay. I need you to mold me and make me. This is what I pray. Change my heart, oh God. Come on. Make it ever true. Lift your voice and give him a worship. Give him a sacrifice of praise. Come on, lift your voices. Because you have a voice, lift it. I'm like the coach on the football field that tells the player, hey, you could do it. You could do it. Don't doubt yourself. I'm here to push you a little further to say, hey, come on. Take one more step. Take one more step. Take one more step. Ooh, don't give up. Don't give in. Ooh, Lord. Your life belongs to Him. I pray that He guide you, direct you. Open doors that are shut. Send good people in your life. Good people. Spiritual people. People that loves God. Who have like-minded spirit. So that they will encourage you to go forward serving Him. And to do great exploits. Hallelujah. Come on, clap your hands for Jesus tonight. Rescued my soul. His blood is covered. I believe. My shame He's taken away. All my pain. I believe. Come on, what about you? I believe. Raise a banner. Ooh. My Lord has conquered the grave. I redeem her. I redeem her. Come on, clap your hands. Rescued my soul. Come on, come on. His blood has covered my sin. I believe. My shame. All my pain. My shame, hey. My shame, He's taken away. All my pain, my pain. I believe. Sing it again. Watch me. My shame, He's taken away. All my pain, my pain. Hey, hey. I believe. One more time, my shame is all my pain. That's right. He believes. I believe. I raise a banner. I raise a banner. Ooh, my Lord has. Come on, clap your hands, everybody, come on, you're here tonight. Hey, you made a sacrifice already, you might as well jump in. Oh, yeah. The man that was sitting by the pool for 38 years, he was waiting for somebody. 38 years he suffered. But one day Jesus was passing. Jesus, thou son of David, have mercy. Hey, come on, you gotta cry out, you gotta do something. Oh, somebody say, man, shut up. Hey, he cried out for more. Hey, Jesus, thou son of David. Listen, I don't know about you, but if I want to die tomorrow, I'd say, Jesus, thank you. I did what I had to do. What about you? Can you say that? Ooh, are you feel fulfilled in your life? Have you accomplished what God has called you to do? Hey! I know He rescued my soul. His blood has covered my sin. I believe. Do you believe? Sing it again. I know He rescued my soul. Hey! His blood has covered my sin. I believe. No, I want you to sing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I want everybody to sing in the house tonight. Sing it, My Shame. Here we go. My shame, He's taken away. All my pain. I believe. What about you? I believe.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Let's drum alone.
My shame is taken away. All my pain.
My pain is healing today.
I believe. Come on, you're singing good. We're going to do this together.
I believe.
One more time. My shame, yeah.
My shame is taken away.
All my pain.
My pain is healing today.
I believe. Come on, come on, come on. I believe. I raise the banner. Here we go. Come on, give Him a praise, give Him a praise, give Him a praise, give Him a praise. God is a good God. God is a good God. Sometimes your trouble drives you to serve Him. Your pain drives you to lean upon Him. Your pain sometimes drives you to lift your hands when nobody'd say to lift your hands. Your pain drives you to a place that you trust in God Almighty. Yeah. I don't know about you, but once you taste that sweetness of God, nothing could replace Him. No one could replace Him. The Bible said, taste and see the goodness. Hallelujah. I tell you, if you don't know, you don't know. But if you know, I tell you, you could be a witness. Turn out and say, God is my refuge and my strength, my high tower, my hiding place. When I need somewhere to run to, God is my refuge. Thank you, Father. Your grace is sufficient, God. How many of you heard the news today? Billy Graham has died. I don't think there was or ever will be a great man like Billy Graham. I remember going to the park, Corona Park, when he was there. I took my son, my whole family was there, and Renison was there with me, and he had given the information, the son of the workers on the field, and they had sent him a letter, and he was so excited when he saw that letter. He said, Billy Graham, a letter from Billy Graham. Well, all he knew is the ministry, you know, but he felt so excited. And that's one of the times that I went to a crusade where so much people. Who were there? Anybody? None of you were there? Corona Park? Wow. It was something. Droves of people from all walks of life, from all religion. They had people from Korea, they had big signs. People like ants all over the place. Never in my life have I seen or been to a place where there were so much people. And when the altar call was given, droves of people just. He didn't preach no fancy message, Pastor Dave. He preached about Noah and the ark. What will people say about you when you die? What have you done with your life? Listen, I messed up big time. I messed up big time. And I had to turn my life around. And I still make mistakes. We all do. So you're here tonight and you say, God, I haven't fulfilled my dream, my purpose on this planet. But God, help me to do the little things that, to meet somebody on the train. Tell them that Jesus loves them. One day on my job, an older gentleman, a white guy, walked up and he said, I see him looking all over the place, but he's like he wasn't sure what he was looking for. And I started to talk to him. He said there was a car, the car almost run into him twice for the week. I said, God is trying to tell you something. Before I finish, I held his hand and the other guy's hand, and I said, let's pray on my job. I prayed for strength for men to stand in the gap. Can you join with me and just lift your hands and say, God, here I am, your child. I need you. Direct me in every step I take. God, forgive me for all my mistakes. Help me to serve you. Lord, I'm willing. I'm willing. Help me to be a servant in your kingdom. In Jesus' name. Come on, just talk to him a little bit, just you and Jesus. They cry, holy, holy is the Lord. Oh, and the angels cry, hey, hey, will be holy. Holy, holy, We having a big choir here tonight. Oh, it's so lovely. Oh, I need to cry. Yeah. Holy, holy are you, Lord. Everybody, everybody, lift it up. I need to cry. They cry. They cry. Oh, come on, somebody. There was in the upper room, there was in one accord. The Spirit of God fell like a mighty rushing wind, and they spoke with other tongues. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, you Lord. Come on. Shake somebody's hand. Say, hey, don't give up. Come on.
Don't give up.
Don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. Hey.
Put it body great.
Hey.
Nobody great. Nobody. Nobody great. Nobody great. Nobody greater than you. Holy Spirit. Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God. God Almighty. Receive our worship tonight. We offer you our worship. You inhabit the praises of your people. Ooh, yeah. You don't want anything else. You don't need anything else. You're self-sufficient, God. Oh, nobody's great. Nobody's greater. Nobody's greater than
you. If you never feel loved, there is so much love right here, right now. Enough. Enough, 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 enough. Ooh, yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, help me.
Nobody great. Nobody great. Nobody greater than you.
Can you lift your hands? Can you?
Nobody great. Nobody greater. Nobody greater than you.
Everything is about you, God. Nobody can heal.
Nobody.
Nobody can move mountains like you, God.
Nobody greater than you.
Got you on the hemisphere tonight, God. In Trinidad, God, in the Caribbean, Lord. In the Asia country, God, in the Middle East, God. There is nobody, nobody greater. Nobody greater. We exalt you in this house tonight, Father. We give you the glory that is due to your name. Father, every yoke destroy, every burden remove, oh God. Because, Lord, we declare and uplift Jesus. And we declare there is nobody, nobody,
nobody greater. Nobody greater.
Yes, Lord.
Nobody greater than you.
God, in the closet space, in the quiet times, oh God, in the stillness of the night, we know nobody's greater. Nobody's greater.
Nobody's greater than you.
God, when I feel like giving up, God, when I feel like throwing in towels, God, when I feel that, God, I'm all alone, I know that nobody, nobody's greater. God, even now, Lord, I declare, oh God, in this moment, oh God, in time, through the airwaves, God, oh God, right here under the sound of my voice, God, let the anointing power of the Holy Spirit, oh God, feel, oh God, I bring touch tonight, God, I bring lifts given up tonight, God, I bring courage hearts tonight in the name of Jesus, for we declare nobody's greater. That somebody clap your hands to Almighty God. I shout for Rosekele and Olamosai. The God is able to forgive tonight. The God is able to turn it around tonight. The God is able to move in our situation tonight. The God that is able to move mountains, oh God, able to calm the troubled sea tonight. There is nobody greater in the valley that I'm facing, God.
Yes.
In the fiery furnace, through the fire, through the flood, there is nobody greater. Nobody, 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 nobody greater than you. Rest your hands on your head tonight. Come on. And declare it tonight over your situation, over every situation tonight. Not nobody's greater. I'm not going to allow the devil to win. And God, I declare that nobody's greater than you. You're the all-powerful God, the omnipotent God, omniscient, omnipresent God. I bow. I bring before you all that I am, all that I have, oh God. And I declare nobody's greater than you. Oh, no. Shikababababashandolobosai. I want you to act of faith tonight, everybody. And I want you just right where you are, just go around in circles tonight. And you're declaring over every situation, God, I'm going to experience breakthrough. Oh God, it's coming, oh Lord, because I'm declaring every situation, there is nobody greater than you that is able to turn it around. Come on, somebody, right where you are tonight, we declare. I encourage those watching by the internet to right where you are, turn around, stand on your feet tonight and declare that you turn nobody. Nobody's greater. Nobody's greater. Nobody's greater.
for Jesus. God, turn around this nation, God. Lord, turn around the law that is against your word. Turn it around tonight, God. We're not going to bow to Nebuchadnezzar, golden image. We're not going to bow to the God of Babylon. We're not going to bow to the God of Egypt. We're going to bow to the God who's the great I am that I am. There is nobody greater than Jehovah God. Yeshua, we magnify you. Yeshua, we praise your name. The God is able tonight. One more time, declare, Church of the Living God. Nobody's greater. Come on, confess it one more time. Nobody's greater. Nobody's greater than you. Come on, clap your hands, holy people, and shout with a loud, with a voice of triumph. Holy people of the living God, we declare choice of praise like a trumpet being blown. Hallelujah. We declare that nobody is greater. Amen. Just turn to your name and say, nobody greater than our God tonight. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy. He's worthy to be praised.
Thank you, Lord.
He's worthy. I want you to get your offering tonight. How many know that's worship? Come on, get your worship.
I'm gonna say that. Look what the Lord.
So listen, listen, listen. All of us gonna jump tonight. 1, 2, 3, 4.
So when I think of his goodness, what he's done for me. Well, when I think of.
Come on, jump yourself out of it. Oh, we're going to try one more time. We're going to try one more time. Here we go.
So when I think of his goodness, what is
for you?
When I think of,
here we go.
Hallelujah.
God is good.
There's a presence here tonight. How many of you just grateful can lift your hands tonight?
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
In the church of course today, I would believe in God. I know I asked Minister Fazio to bring forth the word tonight, but I would believe in God that there's something just happened supernaturally. I remember I didn't know we was going to do this song or even this part of it. But I was in a worship mood and I was playing this song. CC Winers was in South Africa. And this is what they were singing live. And the Lord just ministered to me and I don't know why. God just bring it to you. And I know it was a powerful move of God. I want you to know tonight, amen. In this presence here tonight, yokes have been destroyed. Heaviness has been removed tonight. How many say, thank you, Lord?
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Healing is taking place. And I was in a mode